Would you join with me as we pray? Jesus, we thank you for all the promises you have made and kept to us. We are secure in the hope that you died for us, so we no longer have to be slaves to sin. Your sacrifice has promised us a future of repentance, joy, and the greatest love we could know. We praise you for the scriptures, our guide and our light in our lives. They create a path for us with you guiding us along the way. We also know that the path you want for us is not always the path we heed to. Our own desires, selfish tendencies, self-image, judgment, are rooting our identity in something that isn't you. We don't listen. We want to put ourselves before you, and we do. We can put our own agenda, our own political ideology, our own self-identity all before you and be blind to your word. We pray this morning that our priorities, our own agendas, be solely focused on you. We ask that you would open our eyes to our selfishness and our worldliness. You alone can do this work, so we ask that you might open our hearts to it. We admit that we might seem so busy, we may never have time to be in community with you. We pray that we would spend intentional time with you this week and cast all doubts and fears onto you. Whether we worry about the COVID-19 epidemic or we worry about something insignificant, big or small, we pray for your comfort. We pray for a swift end to this pandemic that has caused such pain and hardship in our world. We know that everything you do has a plan and a purpose. We want to declare that COVID-19 is not in control and that you are. We also pray this morning for the humanitarian crisis in Yemen. May your word to be in that country with everyone you have called to ministry there. As we close in our prayer, may our minds be reflecting on our hearts and what Jesus would want for our lives. Let us think about the sacrifice you have made for us so we don't have to be slaves to ourselves. Thank you for freeing us. Amen.